Hello everybody, here's Chica, and I wanted to have a fat go at Haunt the House. Now hopefully, with any luck, I might be able to do better this time round. Skip that, and then that, and here we go. Okay. Well, this one person got up into the attic. And, let's see if I can scare these three. Yes? You would have thought the little kids would have been the ones who got scared, but not the adults. There we go. Let's try the sink this time. It's a moving bathtub. Look at the clock. It's moving. This is so scary. Look at me. I'm a juggling in the plates. Yay. Oh yeah, the table. I can possess the table. Yes, look! I'm back at the place! Oh, yeah, okay, no, it's on the side! There we go! Okay, there we go. What's the matter? Have you ever seen some place break before? Is it scary? Whoa, that's actually a really big jump. It's weird though, because you would have thought that... That a moon showing lightning would scare people, but I guess it does. And I just missed my chance to scare someone. Although, there's a group of ladies here. So... Come to me! Come to me, you immortals! Come to me! Oh yes, one for your lives. You still want it? What a bitch. Wait, this is supposed to be family friendly. I'm sorry. Give me your soul. I want thy soul. Give me thy soul. Thou shalt give me thy soul. Oh. That's probably what I should be saying to them. Okay, that's it. Oh, but I was also saying, is there people in the attic, but I don't think there is now. Yeah, get your butts downstairs so I can scare you by lightning! What the hell? Super Saiyan! Let's go Super Saiyan! Super Saiyan! I'm just saying, let's go Super Saiyan! That's okay. Why would you go in the basement? I think lightning is the best way to scare them. Because it gets the scare factor up. And why would you go upstairs? You saw crazy stuff happen upstairs. So why would you go upstairs, baby? Okay, so there's one more person. Where's the last person? Oh, there she is. Check it easy. All I've got to do is strike there and strike her. Well, she's gone. Bye bye. Wait, what? It's 27. Oh man. Why though? They should be stuck there. Oh man, that kinda sucks. This is the third time I've done a let's play of this game, and that happened. Two or more people seem to just wanna do that. Please don't kill yourself, people. That's not the best thing to do. You gotta go see a doctor about it. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this spooky video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And subscribe, hit the bell, leave a comment, share the video if you like. And until next time, Bye bye.